Hey, what's happening? It's your boy 23 OGJ back with another reaction video. Well, this one, I ain't gonna lie to you. When Nasty released Starling, I saw it. I think I listened to it, but I just couldn't vibe to it. I don't know. You know what I'm saying? So I decided to react to the lyric video. So I think maybe I'll like it more and understand it more, you know? So yeah, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and let's get into straight to the video. Let's just see, Starling, let's go.
You can just leave if you wanna leave. If you don't wanna go the whole way there with me, then goodbye. Goodbye. You can tell your friends don't bother me. You fucking up a good thing, and they all can see that I try. I try. I'll come back, I'm sorry. I'ma finish what you started. I thought you said you was calling. You stalling, you stalling. I will come back, I'm sorry. I'ma finish what you started. I thought you said you was calling. You stalling, you stalling. Breaking up, making up, same shit again. I don't wanna play these games with your friends. Pulling you away from me and push you back again. Too unstable to hold me down. Now you break.
Okay, now, okay. Hey, boy is hurt. Nasty C is hurt. And I heard a lot of people like, yo, bro hurt. You know what I'm saying? Okay. All right, I get it.
Pulling you away from me and push you back again. Too unstable to hold me down. Now you're breaking your vows and you say I'm not around. But every time your friends let your ass hit the ground, I was making you smile. I would tell you that I'm proud of you. You ain't ready for love, girl, it's obvious.
Do you see what I'm saying? Like, I'll tell you that I'm proud of you, but then you won't see it. Like, it's ready that you ain't obvious for love. It's ready. And now it's like, is he talking about his girlfriend? I'm not sure. But damn, like, I'm only 1 minute in and it's like, I'ma let it play out.
Who's making you smile? I would tell you that I'm proud of you. You ain't ready for love, girl, it's obvious. You living for your audience. Yeah, I was just the ambience. You play me like a champion. That's why we gotta end it while we're young. If you ain't feeling what I'm feeling, then you must be numb. If we're real to one another, then we must be dumb. I think your real life just begun.
Oh my God. Bro, what the fuck? Damn. This is a breakup song. Like, literally, like, bitch, move on. Fuck it. Damn, Nasty. Didn't think you can get into deal like that? Damn.
We must be numb. If we ain't real to one another, then we must be dumb. I think your real life just begun. You can just leave if you wanna leave. If you don't wanna go the whole way there with me, then goodbye. Goodbye. You can tell your friends don't bother me. You fucking up a good thing, and they all can see that I try. I try. I'm sorry. I'ma finish what you started. I thought you said you was calling. You stalling.
You know, not just like, I'm sorry for pausing it too much, but I'm just like, you know, to us, like, as like a Nasty fan, thinking of him was like, yo, Nasty got this girl, you know, diehard girl, you know what I'm saying, being with her since high school, you know, and then you realize that, like, everybody's human, you know what I'm saying, and girls will hate you irregardless. You know what I'm saying? And for a guy like him, it's like, it's so messed up, man. If they really broke up, man, and she's fucking, man.
You started. I will come back, I'm sorry. I'ma finish what you started. I thought you said you was falling. You started. You started. Yeah. One day you love me, next you hate me. Who wants to live like that? It ain't me. When anything goes wrong in your life, you blame me.
Damn! Reality. Facts. That's when you know that it's over. When everything that is fucked up happens, the girl be like, if you were there, that's like, bruh.
This shit is crazy. Can't let it faze me. I dodged the bullet. I almost gave you a baby. You not my woman, you.
He dodged the bullet? What does it mean? Damn. You see what I'm saying, man? The fact that it's gonna be like, yo, if I had given you a baby, maybe like you would fucking be using me because of that baby, and I'm so glad that I didn't give you this baby. Damn.
You can't let it faze me. I dodged a bullet, I almost gave you a baby. You not my woman, you only here when it's raining. You not a ride or die, you a ride till it's not what you wanted. You ain't ready for love, where your home at? Take my feelings with you cause you own it. I don't even want that. When I needed you, I was your phone at. Got me thinking where my backbone at. I don't know where we going at. So call it quits, cause you ain't calling me. I got a dream to go get, so you can't be stalling me. I can't be living with regret when I'm 43. I'm doing both of us a favor, you should honor me. Can just leave if you want.
Yo, bro, like, can't be leaving a regret when I'm 43. Like, I have a dream that I'm pursuing, and you, I can't be letting, like, you can't be stalling me. And he said something about calling her and her, what was your phone when I was calling you? You know what I'm saying? And I felt like I had no backbone, because that's so real. Like, when you think about it, this is working hard, man. Music, doing a lot of stuff. And then when a girl that is supposed to be supporting her, you know what I'm saying? Emotionally, because it's clear that, like, you know, nigga be on the road, like, calling girl, like, oh, baby, I need you. Girl not picking up the phone, you know what I'm saying? Well, you can just leave if you want to leave. Like, goodbye.
You leave if you don't want to go the whole way there with me, then goodbye. Tell your friends don't bother me. You fucking up a good thing, and they all can see that I tried. I tried. I'll come back. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'ma finish what you started. I thought you said you stalling. You stalling. You stalling. I will come back. I'm sorry. I'ma finish what you started. I thought you said you was stalling. You stalling. You stalling.
Hating Iverson like that. Yo, bro. That was crazy. Okay, now I think now I will actually listen to the track more, because I actually get it now. It's like letting go, you know what I'm saying? But then he had to make this track. Damn. Damn, bro. You know when, like, that song was crazy. Stalling is crazy. Like, the lyrics are so personal, and you can feel them, and you can literally feel them. And I like that he did this lyrical video, because, like, now I can get it more. Like, I get it more. Like, damn, bro. Damn, Nasty. Hard luck, man. Well, that's your boy, 223 LGJ. Subscribe for more reactions and leave a like and a comment. Thank you. Dude. 8 minutes?